Did you know that QuickBooks is the best accounting software you can use to run a property management service company? Watch this video and the full video series, and you will be able to use QuickBooks to keep books and records of a company that gives service to landlords for property management. If you have any questions about this topic, you can leave them in the comments section below and I'll do my best to help you. And of course, if you feel the video helped you, I hope you will click like and don't forget to subscribe to get updates on new videos that come out all the time. QuickBooks is the best option for giving your landlord clients, who are your customers, the service for managing their rental property for them. It can do everything you need to keep all necessary books and records of a service company that manages properties for landlords so that they don't have to manage it themselves. It's the easiest software to use for property managing, and it's the most affordable option. And if that's not enough, it's absolutely the easiest to get help, because it is the most common and popular accounting software. I will prove this to you in this mini series about QuickBooks for property management companies. Now, you may well ask, what do property management companies do? Well, on behalf of their landlord clients, the first thing they do is pay expenses that relate to the property in order to run the property, and pay tenant-related expenses in order to manage the tenant. They then have to collect the rent from the tenants, and they have to remit or give back to the landlords a monthly deposit for the difference between the rent they collected from the tenants and the property-related expenses. They also deduct their own service fee from each monthly payout, and they have to give the landlord clients a clear statement explaining all of this. So what else does a property management company need to do? Well, we also have to collect a security deposit from each tenant upon moving in. We also have to apply the tenant's deposit to any expense that the tenant may have caused. We have to give the tenant a statement explaining how their deposit was applied and how much security deposit they will receive when they move out. And of course, they have to track the total security deposits from tenants to one particular general ledger account in QuickBooks. What else even further do property management companies have to do? Well, they have to collect a security deposit from each landlord client upon signing up. And that's a different security deposit from the one they collect from the tenant. And they have to keep those records separately. They have to be able to apply the landlord's deposit to any expense the landlord is responsible for. We have to give the landlord a statement explaining how their deposit was applied and how much security deposit they will receive when they stop using our company for their management services. We have to be able to track the total security deposits from landlords into one particular general ledger account, and that will be a different general ledger account than the ledger account that tracks all of the tenants' security deposits, because those two separate deposits are for two separate reasons. And finally, we have to be able to report financial statements that show an accurate profit and loss for the management company for the fiscal period from the same set of records that manage the tenant's balance and the landlord's balance. So all these different sets of records will be in your QuickBooks, and they will all match together if you follow the procedures carefully in this course. QuickBooks is better for all of these things. The procedures I will show you will allow you to do all these things in QuickBooks easily. Just follow the playlist course step by step. When you finish, you will know that you can easily manage all properties and keep appropriate records of a property management service company. Patiently go through the setup in the following videos so that your QuickBooks file will be set up specifically for real estate management service. I thank you for watching this video series, and I guarantee that if you do everything you see, you will easily be able to use QuickBooks to keep books and records of your property management service company.